Established in 1994, Universitas Pelita Harapan is in the forefront of the noble industry of education. Its professional management is reflected in high-quality faculties, curricula and facilities, as well as scholarships for outstanding students and the financially challenged. In our journey towards true excellence in education, the Universitas Pelita Harapan vision and mission statements are a fundamental guide in the never-ending development towards total transformational education. Based on Christian principles, Universitas Pelita Harapan aspires to provide excellent education through global best practices, professional management, strategic global partnerships, and a people-oriented approach. Through the three unique curriculums of leadership, learning and communication skill, character and attitude, UPH has established a strong reputation for its combination of knowledge, faith, and character, which are reflected in our students, graduates, and alumni. Escalating student enrollment has shaped UPH into a multicultural campus, with students from more than 10 diverse nations, including the United States, Russia, China, Korea, and Germany. Learning is supported by one of the best instructor-student ratios available. UPH offers diverse, flexible, and innovative undergraduate and graduate study programs in education, engineering, law, medicine, psychology, the arts, music, information technology, and business management. To prepare students to become world-class professionals, all faculties are now strengthening their compulsory English language training through cooperation with an international TOEFL institution. Our teaching team comprises professors, experts holding master and doctoral degrees from prestigious overseas universities, and professionals from the respective fields. In response to global economic and educational challenges, UPH has developed several new programs, including international and dual degree programs with overseas universities. There's also certified professional programs for executives through partnership with our industrial partners. These forms of cooperation are indispensable in securing a promise of a global learning experience and opportunities. UPH has implemented a number of strategies and programs, including career seminars, on-the-job training, and recruitment programs to maximize students' career prospects. In collaboration with the Siloam Hospitals Group and the Mokhtar Riady Institute for Nanotechnology, and supported by a network of prestigious overseas universities in Singapore, Hong Kong, and Shanghai, UPH is developing a world-class medical sciences group. Its mission? To provide the best modern medical research facilities available to enhance students' scientific studies. Together with our future School of Nursing, we have a vision to produce the brightest healthcare professionals. Holding on to its mission to improve the national education and to sharpen the nation's mind, UPH Teachers College have a noble mission to produce teachers that are able to fulfill the need of education, technology, and spiritual guidance of their students. UPH cares about community services and conducts a number of activities which cater to the dynamic needs of society, including charity work on behalf of the local community. UPH also provides a range of scholarships with extremely competitive awards to students with the highest academic achievements. UPH is committed to continuous development toward the future. The main campus is now in a phase of rapid expansion. All of this is to support our ambitious development towards academic excellence. The UPH Global Campus. The UPH Global Campus has applied the advanced digital campus concept with numerous modern building infrastructures and an integrated social support environment. Smart card system, a non-contact card recognition technology applied inside the UPH Global Campus for integrated security and easy transaction. Smart Class, the latest and most advanced digital teaching method, enables UPH lecturers to deliver course material to more students at once without compromising personal student-teacher communication and discussion. Among the facilities being developed is the Johannes Ontoro Library, managed as a campus community center which inspires, sparks, and ignites a dynamic spirit of learning, academia, and scholarly pursuits. The elegant and outstanding Grand Chapel, with a capacity of 2,200 seats, is used for mass, graduation ceremonies, and concerts. Nice, clean, and well-organized dormitories accommodate the freshman students, and state-of-the-art international standard sports facilities include basketball, volleyball, soccer, and swimming pool. Through the UPH Global Campus, our goal is to be one of Indonesia's primary centers for excellence in education.
The atmosphere in UPH is really supportive of my studential plans, as well as for me to make new friends here.
UPH postgraduate program allows me to think outside the box. It helps me to deal with my business locally as well as internationally.
The holistic result is skilled, creative, proactive people with a positive attitude and strong professional and ethical foundations, complete with a roadmap and guidance for their chosen career path. A learning process that combines every aspect of education to prepare successful future leaders. A noble industry leader and upholder of good university governance. Universitas Pelita Harapan, the choice of vision for future leaders. UPH Global Campus, the university that faces the challenges of the future to provide total transformational education for the glory of God.